x is 5.4, 4 to sum, find the equation of the tangent to the parabola, y squared is equal to 16x, is perpendicular to the line 2x plus 2y plus 3 is equal to 0. In parabola of the tangent equation, y is equal to mx plus a by m. So to find out the m value, next to a value. Okay, ma'am. So first of all, the given parabola is y square is equal to 16x. Y square is equal to 16x. That is the given value. Okay. 16x is given value. So 4a is equal to 16. Now a is equal to 2. That is a is equal to 4. That is the 4a means the length of the latex rectum. So length of the latex rectum means that is called the y square is equal to 4ax. So the coefficient of x value, that is the coefficient of x value is compared to is going to 4a is equal to 16. Now a is equal to 4. Next, and given 2x plus 2y plus 3 is equal to 0, which implies to find out the value of y. So 2y is equal to minus 2x minus 3. Now y is equal to minus 2x divided by 2 minus 3 by 2. So this one cancel. Y is equal to minus x minus 3 by 2. Minus x minus 3 by 2. Okay, ma. So that is called y is equal to mx plus c. So next to find out the tangent to the perpendicular. That is the tangent to the given value, the equation of the tangent to the perpendicular value, upper perpendicular to slope. So the perpendicular slope is equal to minus 1 by m. So the perpendicular slope minus 1 by m is equal to minus 1. So which implies that m is equal to 1. So m value is completed. Next, a value completed. So therefore, the any tangent equation. Tangent equation parabola. Any tangent equation parabola is y equal to mx plus or minus a by m. So y is equal to m. M is equal to 1. 1 into x plus, that is a plus value only, plus a is equal to 4. 4 by 1. So y is equal to x plus 4, x minus y plus 4 equal to 0. That is the equation of the tangent. So that is the equation of the tangent is perpendicular to the parabola equation. Okay.